to me. You are so beautiful to me. Can't you see?
God is love, and those who abide in love abide in God, and God abides in them. This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Dearly beloved, we are gathered here in God's presence at this beautiful location to witness and celebrate the marriage of Brandon and Candy, and to ask God to bless them so that their life together may be strengthened. God gave us marriage for the full expression of love between a man and a woman, so that husband and wife may cherish and delight in one another, comfort and help each other in sickness, in trouble and sorrow, provide for and pray for each other in the things that pertain to God, and live together faithfully for all the days of their lives. Let us pray. Almighty and ever-blessed God, whose presence is the happiness of all of life's blessings, we ask you to be present and favorable unto this couple who comes to us in love, that they may be truly joined in the honorable estate of marriage and the covenant of God. As you have brought them together by your providence, sanctify them by your Spirit, giving them a new frame of heart fit for their new life together as one. Enrich them with all grace, whereby they may enjoy the comforts, undergo the cares, endure the trials, and perform the duties of life together under your guidance and protection. Through Jesus Christ we pray. Amen. Brandon and Candy, I remind you that marriage is a precious gift. It is a lifelong dedication to love and a daily challenge to love one another fully, freely, and unconditionally. With this understanding, do you, Brandon, take Candy to be your beloved wife? Do you promise before God and these witnesses to be a tender and faithful husband? Do you promise to love her and cherish her in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, for better, for worse, and keep yourself only unto her? If so, please answer, I will.
I will.
And Candy, do you take Brandon to be your beloved husband? Do you promise before God and these witnesses to be a tender and faithful wife? Do you promise to love and cherish him in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, for better, for worse, and keep yourself only unto him? If so, please answer, I will. Brandon and Candy have chosen rings as the outward symbols of the commitment they make today. From the earliest of times, the ring has been a universal symbol of wedded love, an unbroken and never-ending circle that symbolizes a commitment to love that is also never-ending. May I have the rings, please? Like to bless these rings and the role that they'll play in this marriage. May these rings be blessed as a symbol of this affectionate unity, and like these rings, these two lives are now joined together in one unbroken circle. Wherever they go, may Brandon and Candy always return to one another. May they grow in understanding and compassion. May the home which they establish be a place of love and happiness. Let these rings not serve as locks binding you together, but as keys unlocking the secrets of your hearts for each other to know. Brandon, you can take this ring, place it on Candy's finger, and repeat after me. This ring, a gift for you, symbolizes my desire that you be my wife from this day forward. Candy, If you'll place this ring on Brandon's ring finger and repeat after me. This ring,
a
gift for you,
symbolizes my desire
that you be my husband.
From this day forward.
Today, Brandon and Candy have selected the Unity Sand Ceremony for their wedding. Their relationship is symbolized through the pouring of these two individual containers of sand. One represents you, Candy, and all that you are, all that you will ever be. Brandon, the other represents you and all that you are, all that you were, and all that you will ever be. As these two containers of sand are poured together into the third container, the individual containers will no longer exist. Just as these grains of sand can no longer be separated back into their individual containers, so will your marriage be. If you would please come back and pour the sand. Appropriate. The sun comes out at that exact moment. There it is. Let us pray. Most merciful and gracious God, in whom we live and have our being, bestow upon these, your servants, the seal of your approval and benediction, granting unto them grace to fulfill with pure and steadfast affection the vow and covenant made between them. Guide them together, we ask, in the way of justice and peace, that loving and serving you with one heart and mind, all the days of their lives, they may be abundantly enriched with the tokens of your everlasting favor. In Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. And so now, by the power invested in me by the will of Christ, I declare that Brandon and Candy are now husband and wife, according to the ordinance of God, the laws of the state of Georgia, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. As the power of God has joined these two together in love, let no one ever part them. May the grace of Christ attend you, the love of God surround you, may the Holy Spirit keep you, that you may live in faith, abound in hope, grow in love, both now and forever. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now my pleasure to introduce for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Brandon Hardman.